tinuod na. In English,
sinuod.
Oh, tinuod na.
Wala mo video? Nasupon, nasupon.
Naon ni karon sa kuan kananan.
SMR Klein Lambong. Yeah, Klein Lambong Netspal.
Hai kuno sa walay mga uyab.
Welcome to the club.
Ya, bako ko mingin mo.
But first is Richie, he's gonna sing a song.
Hi guys. Prank. It's easier to go after something specific. Diba? So instead of I wanna be the first video on Google, YouTube, Facebook that shows up for cats, you know, pusa or something. For example, if I want to be the first person to show up for cost of living, people are gonna type that for Philippines or whatever country. So anyway, I'm just using that as my example. Whatever you guys are doing, go after that. That's the cool thing about being on video is that there's never-ending things you can do. From dancing, there's always new music that comes out. Boom. It's very easy to go after those keywords of those dance songs that come out. Go for that. And for comedy. And also, it's very good to be unique. So doing your own thing like you, bro. Morag, what's his name? Kalukoy, diba? What else? You want to rub your honey? You got any some quick tips for us? Anything you got off your mind? Here's my lovely wife, Jonalyn.
Masakitan ta for the mean comments. I was there. Especially na mo kay.
Kamu ya pon? Di na?
Dugay ra? And he's the. So I was always good ani pa. Not just before, even now. Ako ang pwede nga takihon. Oh, hindi mo masawa. Like, because, you know, like, I have a very handsome husband. So, you know, ako
pero
hindi na
nakapiliyan.
Hindi niyo na una. Swerte po siya na ako kay ako yung napilian. is ignore the comments, but it's really normal na masakit ang dito mo. Yes, it's really normal. Kay power we have done, we have feelings. I was kind of the first time like or like start pa mi ba? Dili jud ko magpakita og video. Oy, mo talik ko dayon ko kay maulo lagi ko. And then you know like you're gonna get used to it. At first, magkulog pa imong tuhod. I was there. You know, magkulog imong tuhod, mag conscious ka ba? Nang nadabi na may mga tao. Ulaw ka lang mura imong feeling ni mo tan-awon gali ka sa mga tao. But hey, you're a YouTuber. You should be proud of it.
Yes.
You know? Like, dili na ang kurong sa tanan, pero a lot of people wants to be a YouTuber. Pero wala lang sila guts to do it. Then kamo, nagsugod na mo, then continue. Don't stop. Kaya nga no, huwag mo stop mo. Kaya naman mo lang, huwag mo stop mo, huwag din na, magsina lang mag-stop. Di na dyan hinuon mo magsugod ang balik. So, ayaw mo na hunaan ninyo comments. Everyone, hunaan na, dili lang ikaw ang gimi and ang i-commenta na gimana. Even, dapat kayo, even si Jaco, si right hand, our friends, even Bisayang Hilaw, even the beautiful Bisayang Hilaw, yes. Zoe. One time, Zoe came over here sa Bohol, katong last month, right, man? So, you know, like at first, she was shy siya. And I'm very conscious sa iyong self pa, nandili kayo siya mong tagad. And then I found out why. Because even she's that good looking, ginabash gihapon siya. So it's not just us, it's not just me, dili lang kay kamo, so it's everyone. So ayaw ninyong kanang mind ang comments kay ang number one man good na makadilian sa isa ka YouTuber kay kanang mong mga comments. Like always remember ba na sila they're behind the keyboard. They can say whatever they want to say. Yes. Ang imuha na is bagay tagnaw, di ba? But daghan kayo og oportunidad ang YouTube. Daghan kaayo. Dili lang kay you know, training number one. It can be your life. You know, like mura na ka nag-work ba? Aside from that, eventually nanalay mo kontak ninyong mga brand, ingana. Eventually, as long as you show that you're motivated to do it, not just, but you have to love what you're doing though, like, dili lang kay, oh, YouTuber siya, YouTuber ko. You have to love it. It has to be your passion ni mo ba? Diba? Kay once man go dimuha ng, once na love ni mo yung work, ganahan ka magtrabaho, kay dili ka magtrabaho, kay tungod na kay sweldo, diba? Ganahan ka kay you love to do it. You love doing it. And daghan kayo as in, believe it or not, kami, nakaagi mong pujud pud mi na nami sa ubos. Nakaagi mi na, well, I just have to be honest. Agi mi na one time, we did not know like what to do. And we are very thankful sa YouTube because it helped us. And karon kalayan sa Ginoo, nanay mo kontak ng mong brand. Kalayan sa Ginoo, pero nang kanang dili ang YouTube man good guys, dili na siya contest. You know, dili na siya, ay, kanang siya, 5,000, siya, ay, kuhaan, anak. Don't think that way. Kaya nga, no, huwag mo think mo, anak. Kaya, kanang, as what Jaco said,